Hi friends! Today we are going to learn some information about how traffic lights were made and how they are used. Traffic lights were made in 1868 by J.P. Knight in England. Modern traffic lights were developed in USA in the 20th century. In the 19th century, the first traffic signals were used outside the Houses of Parliament in 1868. J.P. Knight lived from 13th January 1828 to the 23rd of July 1886. John Peake Knight was a railway engineer who made train travel much safer and more comfortable. He added emergency brake cords and created safe carriages with alarms. Now, why did J.P. Knight invent traffic lights? J.P. Knight wanted to control the traffic of horse carriage. Gas lights were manually controlled by a police officer. The lights became a safety hazard as they sometimes exploded and injured the police officers. Now, this is why J.P. Knight wanted to invent a traffic light. I hope you enjoyed the information about traffic lights. Please like, share, and subscribe Shree Stars. Thank you for watching. Bye!